The issue of referees apparently overlooking what appeared to be very obvious red card situations has long been a bone of contention for me. It seems like some of them don't have the guts to take the ultimate decision to issue a red card to a player because of perhaps perceived influence from teams or players. I've written a blog about this. Check it out on kickshot.org.